It was later determined that Helena Hutchins, the director of cinematography, and Joel Souza, the director, had been shot while rehearsing a scene on the movie Rust. During the initial investigation, it was determined that actor-producer Alec Baldwin was the person that fired the weapon. We identified two other people that handled and or inspected the loaded firearm prior to Baldwin firing the weapon. These two individuals are armorer Hannah Reed Gutierrez and assistant director David Halls. All three individuals have been cooperative in the investigation and have provided statements.
All options are on the table at this point. I'm not commenting on charges, whether they will be filed or not, or on whom. So the answer is we cannot answer that question yet until we complete a more thorough investigation.
But there is the potential for Alec Baldwin himself to face charges because you have not ruled them out.
No one has been ruled out at this point.
He's obviously the person that fired the weapon. So we're going to continue interviewing and getting the facts of his statements and the evidence and the case and possible witnesses or anybody that has any information. So right now, he is an active part of this investigation.